Protein. Come on! Sausage roll! Steak, mate!
So, I had a bit of a madness to get this. You're belling. Oh. Novice. There's a Husqvarna 2017 250 FC, and I did have another bike before this. I had a Yamaha 2018 450, and that was absolutely nailed. That's why you'd see that bike, didn't really ride it. But then I swapped that for this, gave him 100 quid. 100 quid at 450. But it's a wet day. And yeah, I've not really been uploading much recently because I've been busy. I'm not really bothered about riding that last bike. It was nailed. Drop it in. I've stalled it. Now this slides, this does, with this back tyre. Yeah, probably. Bit of a drop there. nice though being on a 250 again, because I tried, I went out on 450 in woods and it was absolutely terrible. Such a big bike, too much power and stuff at once, so I thought I may as well get rid of it, and then this beauty made its way to me. She's hot. She's mega hot. Okay. That was mad. Yeah, that was madness. If I didn't have a decent front tyre then I think I would have been off. Trying to catch up in rain. Ain't a good idea.
Oh, shit.
blasted. Whew. Jesus. Oh, fuck. Oh. All right. I'll be back in a minute. Yeah, bro, man, shit.
Yeah, it's wanking it, it's like...
Look at that.
I've just seen it then, you just lost all your momentum as soon as you start wheel spinning.
A wheel spin from start?
Yeah, it might have to me. I don't even know how I carried on moving there. I thought I was done for it. About halfway up.
That was wank. What? I'm gonna have one more go at that one. No fucking grip whatsoever. So we turned wrong way somewhere. Then back the way we came. Drift. time today, and that. Well, nearly spoke too soon then. Oh. And I've stalled it. That's some fucking rookie behaviour, that. Thank you. Oh my god! I am back on that! Oh my god!
I was ready to get you!
Oh!
A massive puddle.
That is not what you want.
Can you still push it?
Huh?
Can you still push it?
No.